another one.
You've got it on your nose.
Put it on your hands.
With the J, those whacking great big paddles of the props as they're stationary there. They really are big old. I think Doughty produced the props.
Yeah,
they do most of that. Big old paddles they are. Not as long as the other versions they have in cases. They're all slightly different variants and fits. I mean, the Herc really is the old workhorse. Really, well, the DC3, the Dakota was a workhorse. You see, still then something around the world. Well, the Herc really is a replacement for that. It's going to carry on going in various different guises. There's the number one on the right hand wing, got to be number four engine, firing up. I know these things.
So how's things with I should explain that my co-commentator, Spat, actually, Gandalf Grey, he is also involved in
Yeah,
which is a charity that you've got together with people who work with the VA, providing air experiences for underprivileged and handicapped kids. How's that going?
Well, we've just gone through, we've taken now 1,250 youngsters flying, gliding since we started. We've brought over 900 kids here to the Special Needs Flight Day. Seven flying scholarships disabled. We flew the 747 from Heathrow to Fairford, which we do each year for our international air tattoo.
Right.
All the profits of that, plus a chunk of money from High Flight, we give to the flying scholarships disabled. This year we wrote a cheque for £50,000.
Well done, you Strat.
We've been going, what, 3.5 years, and we've just gone through £318,000 I managed to raise.
Wow.
And every single penny donated to High Flight goes to the end user. Nothing is used for any administration of anyone's donation.
Now, before the Harrier starts its display and we don't hear anything for the next 15 minutes because it's so noisy, what's the website address?
www.duxford.com. He's going to bring it to the crowd centre before he kicks off. What's the Harrier? Various guys have been around for a long time. October 1960. draw the first Harrier. That's the 1127 prototype flyer for the first time. Well, it's the latest version. Mags. And Walker. Flying it. Feet, steep turn, brake downwind, cargo doors open, pre-landing jets completed very rapidly. 100% of the flap, all of it. Oh, there we go. All be selected downwind to come in for a performance landing. Now, normally, after performance landing, this is where they'd be offloading the vehicles. getting the troops out. Hell versus.
The only way to get back down the little piece of ground that just landed on is actually the first back down. So it has got a high value for the transport aircraft here for tracking the first. Look at that takeoff roll. That was about a third of the landing roll. Unbelievable.
That's incredible. Yeah.
Gears down, lights on, flaps down. Adjusting for the wind. Now the wind will actually help him with this manoeuvre. Probably wash a few more knots off than he normally would. Watch this. He's practically over the bars. He's going to be over the end of the runway in a minute. He's just checking that the trays have been returned to the upright position before he does that.
Thank you.
that is. That's brilliant, isn't it?
Thank you.
Again, particularly in front of you, because you should have seen the involvement now with Duxford.